What is the name of the longest chapter of the Quran? Surah Al-Baqarah. How many chapters are in the Quran? 114. What is the name of the angel who revealed the Quran to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him? Jibril. The longest verse of the Quran is in Surah Al-Baqarah, verse number 282. Which surah has no bismillah? Surah Al-Tawbah. What is the last surah in the Quran? Surah Al-Nas.